house was open. A man quite old in years stood by the express office showing signs of grief and tears. Now when the clerk approached him, the old man ended sad. Well, I'm waiting for my boy, sir, he's a-coming home today. Well, you have made a silly mistake, and you must surely know that this is a telegraph officer and not a town depot. Oh, if your boys are coming home. The clerk did smile and say, you'll find them with the passengers, sir, at the station just over the way. You do not understand me, sir. The old man shook his head. Well, he's not a coming as a passenger, but by express instead. He's a-coming home, mother. The old man softly said, he's a-coming home in a casket, sir. He's coming to us dead. Now then a whistle pierced their ears. And the old man arose in a breathless haste and quickly rushed outside. And then a long white casket was lowered to the ground, showing signs of grief and pain to those gathered round. I do not treat him harshly, boys. Way he's a-coming back. He broke his poor old mother's heart. Her fears had all come true. She said it's a way that he'd come back if he joined the boys in blue. Let him come back that way too.